Can someone please explain to me the cutting the balloon trend? I mean, I get it's supposed to be satisfying, but at the end, when he smashes it, it's not-